Denver continues to see more migrants arriving here in the city. Lawmakers now calling on the president to step in and do more to help. Fox 31's Ashley Michels talking with Senator Michael Bennet about it this week on Colorado Point of View.
Within the last 2 days, Denver took in more than 100 more migrants. Almost 4,300 are currently being sheltered. Immigration is one of the top issues in Washington right now, but Democrats and Republicans have different ideas on how to deal with it. That's one of the reasons why a long-term deal on the federal budget hasn't happened yet. Without more help, Denver is stuck with the bill. Mayor Johnston using emergency funds, delaying projects, and asking city departments to cut up to 15% of their budgets to divert more money to the migrant crisis. We asked Senator Michael Bennet, why isn't the White House doing more to either limit the number of people coming across the border or help cities like Denver?
I think it's really important now for them to be able to fund FEMA better so that the emergency agency can help Mayor Johnston deal with the numbers that he's seeing in Denver so that Denver doesn't have to cut its operating budget. So I absolutely believe there's more the Biden administration should be doing.
You can catch that full conversation on Colorado Point of View. It airs at 7:30 Saturday night and again at 7:30 Sunday morning on our news partners, Channel 2. Ashley Michels, Fox 31.